popularity of soft power in China. China has been enhancing soft power by three concepts. A public diplomacy, understood as a government programs intended to improve and influence the international public opinion through the effective use of cultural diplomacy and exchange meaningful advocacies and international media. China has been successful of extending its influence to the foreign people by Confucius Institute in key state that possess partnership with China. Sophisticated foreign policy. China is actively participating in UN peacekeeping operations and has opened its door through joining of key organizations. Financial institutions also agreements and treaties against the use of nuclear weapons. Economic levers. China used aid, trade, investment, and Chinese developmental models as part of its grand strategy. Through China's ODA, Third World Developing Countries within region sees China as a mediator and key player in intra-regional affairs.